dash back just to like maybe get a few more cars. I got it.
That's not bad. So if we draw one through four or something like that, it's a whole different game.
Yeah.
I don't think we're bad though. Racing like Red Martin, the best car in the country.
Circuit of Champions always stay fantastic.
That's it?
Yeah, like turn it over, like everything that gets peeled up, they just kind of...
It's like really peeled up right now.
Yeah, and then they'll go like smash it one good time and...
It's weird, I know.
You mean your group? What group are we, I guess?
It's
one. Second half session, but we're qualifying as everyone. Slow, but just show me the times were pretty good, but
yeah,
like I my car feels good. I just felt like I was slow. Like I was expecting it to be like, because I haven't raced in 2 weeks, so I was expecting it to be like way faster and me to be kind of out of control.
Catch any pitch.
I get drove nice.
For early sprint car qualifiers, let's start like, getting ready to get them down in that stage lane.
Like less geared to like,
group one for the qualifiers. Let's get ready to get them down this stage lane, please.
Only thing I see is it's like down here maybe like it stands up.
Yeah, I hit that like little hole in one and I kind of like it like bumps my left front up and like it wants to skip the racetrack.
Yeah,
the one time I hit it good and I like entered above it and drove across.
Yeah,
but that's the only thing I could like maybe like left front shock more tight on something like that.
Something to keep it turning.
Yeah,
like,
yeah, but it felt nice. Like,
yeah, it's not
drove
like
nice.
Okay.
Need some here just because you got to keep turn so long, but
I feel like turn one and two is forever.
Yeah,
it's weird. You like you almost drive past the turn and have to turn back.
Yeah, it's because that end, like you get there and then it does that like pivot and you drive back down, so it kind of feels like a corner
triangle.
Feels like the motor is not running because of how bad the air is. But everyone like Sunshine, Corey, they all like, dude, I feel like I'm not going anywhere. I think I actually bumped the wing forward whenever I pushed off. Felt good.
Like maybe just a touch free, like you know, before.
Yeah. There's like a little black spot, like not on the exit, but like in the middle.
Yeah.
Like 3/4 of the way to the turn. But
this place, if it doesn't turn for itself, it's you don't make any speed though.
Yeah,
like,
I feel
it doesn't
like,
just do that to get to the center.
Because you're always turning.
Yeah.
You just gotta run sixth.
on the out, like you start on the outside, you almost gonna let the guy on the inside go and then just get down.
Yeah. No, you just tried to be like super safe and Bill kind of took advantage of it, but I mean, it's what you understood the assignment.
How's your balance?
Yeah, I feel good. It's like I kind of get like, I entered a three good, and then it's like I have to start feathering it to keep on the bottom. And it's like as soon as I start feathering it, it's like my left ear just gets numb and starts like coming back up. But like one and two, I feel really good. I'm better than the guys in front of me. I just couldn't do anything with them.
Yeah.
And like that start, I feel like I thought I could make the top work into one, but just like
just didn't. No, that wasn't where you wanted to be in the first lap.
That's all we had to do. Just hang on.
Yeah. Down here, it's like, is anyone right on the bottom or is everyone just kind of on the top?
I don't think anybody could.
I was like, every time I go down there, it just slips right here really bad. Which I never tried slowing down and hitting it and like make sure my tire is in it. At the top of three, like I get in there and like, I think it's me, like I like get in there, like I unload the car and then I just feel terrible for the rest of the corner. Like I need to run it harder.
It's off camera right there too. Once you get to the center, it's like you're gonna, if you don't keep slam, you know what I mean? Like you're gonna do that no matter what you do almost.
Second here in this USA B main.
Yeah. And like I just still trying to get like comfortable too. It's just like three and four is like my trickiest part. That's where I'm moving everything.
Down the track, modified B main to the stage lane.
Yeah, like one and
modified B main to the stage lane
right through there. If you're ready to warm, be good.
Thank you.
start up there, we'd be fine, but...
Yeah, nobody really did anything.
We'll get the Hoosier tire next to the end of the line, and the
it was really good entry, pass. And then, like, this, like, would lose its, lose its side by and drive off of, like, the corners. It kind of hits an exit, and just right rear one driver on left here, and, like, just kind of stand up. But, like, the bottom, I wish I had tried the bottom earlier on the race. It wasn't bad. I mean, like, if we're a little bit better, maybe we might run fourth, you know?
Yeah, it's hard to do much. You know, these guys just start on the front of the road, ran on the front of the road.
Yeah. Like, I wish I had the dash back just to, like, maybe get a few more cars. I get it.
That's not bad. If we draw one through four or something like that, it's a whole different game.
Yeah. I mean, like, I finally started figuring out the top. Like, I got behind Marks, and he kind of showed me, like, because I kept on, like, avoiding the top on the exit, and he was just railing it. Like,
way back.
That,
I think, that box plus the ram and everything, it works really good together.
Yeah,
some of it's like, it's almost like you still need to be this way more, but you need to be dug in more kind of thing.
A little hot tonight, a little humid. Thanks for coming out.
That's what it looks like. It's like we're up a little bit. Like Mark's is, it's funny, you actually, like, you watch
great job once
like Sunshine
again.
Will go through
here's
there.
Your rundown.
You
congratulations.
He gets to the exit.
Tyler Courtney, the winner. 39M Anthony Macri is second.
I think sometimes
Mark,
off before
ninth
you can backpedal
and drive
down
and
better here, you know what I mean?
11-17 B, Bill Balon, 12-5 E,
like
and Madison, 13-35 Zach Hampton, 14-5 W,
to, like, just hammer the shit out of it,
15,
you almost have
Henry,
to be, like, prepared
16,
to, like,
11,
take more of a diamond.
17-11 A, Austin Bishop, 18-99
you're out there on exit, you're not gaining any speed, so whatever you have is what you entered with, you know what I mean?
So
if you don't carry a shit out of the center, like, you gotta figure out how to square up, you know?
And 24th and 91 of Kyle Reinhart. Thanks again to all of the great officials.
I don't think we're
the
bad, though,
racing all-stars,
certification,
all-stars, circuit of champions, always a fantastic group to work with. We thank them for coming.